Hey, yo, man, you remember that shit EAZY did a while back? Motherfucker said it wasn't going to work.
Word. That old crazy shit.
Yeah, the stupid shit, man.
Dope.
Hey, yo, EAZY. Hey, man, we should come off the piano for a minute, man, and bust this crazy shit.
Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the foe, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new shit by N.W.A. It was gangster at the top of the list. Then I played my old shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". Jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Get the fuck out.
Donald B's in the place to give me the pace. He say my man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call a truce. The silly motherfucker pulls out a deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. And I wanna get ill, so I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar, I pulled up in my 6'4 Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. Left to get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Went to her house to get her out of the pad. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad. She said something that couldn't believe, so I grabbed a stupid bitch by a nappy ass weed. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know? Reached back like a pimp, slapped the hoe. My father jumped up and he started to shout, so I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Then wrapped the 6'4 around a telephone pole. I looked at my car and I said, oh brother, I throw it in the gutter and go buy another. Walking home and I see the G ride. Now Cat is driving, Kilo on the side. As they busted a U, they got pulled over. A undercover cop in a dark green Nova. Cat got beat for resisting arrest. He socked a pig in the head for ripping his guest. Now G is caught for doing the crime. Fourth offense on the boy, he'll do some time. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your cart. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Yeah. The fellas caused a riot in the county jail. 2 days later in municipal court, Kilo G on trial, cold cut a foot. Destruction of the court, said the judge. On a 6-year sentence, my man didn't budge. Bail came over to turn him in. Kilo G looked up and gave a grin. He yelled out fire. Then came Susie. The bitch came in with a submachine Uzi. Police shot the bitch but didn't hurt her. Both upstate for attempted murder. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your card. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Yeah, I kicked a little ass, but that was a blast from the past, motherfucker. Busy up, yup, 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 yup.
Yo, what's happening? What's happening? This is Dr. Dre from the world's most dangerous group.
Hey, hold up, man. I'm going to talk to Yella. Hey, Yella, come
here,
man.
Yeah, man. Hey, man. Hey, Mark. Man, you got to get the fuck out of this motherfucker.
Okay, I'm going to work on that right now.
Man, fuck that today, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm going to come and get the baby off this knob, and I'm going to roll up down there.
Yeah, all right. Still on the phone.
Later.
All right, I'm out of here, chief.
Right, hurry up.
Niggas without a chick. Niggas without a chick. Niggas without a chick.
I'm coming straight out of Compton.
When something happens in South Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga dead, 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 dead.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube. From the gang called Niggas with Attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off. Squeeze a trigger and bodies are hauled off. You too, boy, if you fuck with me. The police are gonna have to come and get me. Off your ass, that's how I'm going out. Motherfuckers that showing out, niggas start to mumble, they wanna rumble. Mix a man, cook them in a pot like gumbo. Going off on the motherfucker like that. With a cat, that's pointed at your ass. So give it up smooth, ain't no telling when I'm down for a jack move. Here's a murder rap to keep ya dancing. With a crime record like Charles Manson. AK-47 is a tool. Don't make me act a motherfucking fool. Me and you can go toe to toe, no mate. I'm knocking niggas out the box.
What's up?
Tell them where you're from.
Straight out of Compton. Another crazy ass nigga. When punks I smoke, yo, my rep gets bigger. I'm a bad motherfucker and you know this. But the pussy ass niggas won't show this. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma make my snaps. If not from the records, from jacking a crap. It's like burglary. The definition is jacking. But when illegally armed, it's called packing. Shoot a motherfucker in a minute. I'll find a good piece of pussy and go up in it. So if you had a show in the front row, I'ma call you a bitch or a dirty ass hoe. You probably get mad like a bitch is supposed to. But that shows me slut talking post to a crazy motherfucker from the street. Attitude legit, cause I'm tearing up shit. MC Ren controls are automatic. For any dumb motherfucker, it starts static. Not a right hand, cause I'm a hand itself. Every time I pull an AK off the shelf, the security is maximum, and that's a law. REN spells red, but I'm wrong. See, cause I'm the motherfucking villain. The definition is clear, you're the witness of a killing that's taking place without a clue. And once you're on the scope, your ass is through. Look, you might take it as a trip, but a nigga like Ren is on the gangster tip. Straight out of Compton. 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 Compton.
Is his name and the boy's coming
straight out of Compton. It's a brother that'll smother your mother and make your sister think I love her. Dangerous motherfucker raising hell. And if I ever get caught, I make bail.
see, I don't give a fuck. That's the problem. I see a motherfucking cop, I don't dodge him. But I'm smart, lay low, free for a while. And when I see a punk pass, I smile. To me, it's kinda funny. The attitude showing nigga driving. But don't know where the fuck he going, just rolling. Looking for the one they call Easy. But here's a flash that never sees me ruthless. Never seen like a shadow in the dark. Except when I unload, you see a spark and talk over a hesitation. And hear the scream of the one who got the last penetration. Feel a little gust of wind and I'm jet. Believe a memory, no one will be forgetting. So what about the bitch you got shot? Fucker, you think I give a damn about a bitch? I ain't a sucker. This is an autobiography of the E. And if you ever fuck with me, you get taken by a stupid dope brother who will smother. Word to the motherfucker, tell Compton, 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 Compton.
Oh yeah, right about now, man. Compton's in the motherfucking house.
Do it,
N.W.A is in full effect. Hey, yo, Yella boy, right. Kick me that funky ass beat right
that
here.
Shit in.
Yeah,
Pump it up.
Who's in the motherfucking house right now? Who's in the house?
Pump that shit up. Come on.
Yeah. Compton's definitely in the motherfucking house. Hey, yo, Ren, what we gonna do?
To the people over here,
to the people over there,
to the people, the people, the people, people, the people, the people, people from everywhere watching the show, paying top dollars because they know when we're on the stage, we're in a motherfucking rain.
So Dre,
what up?
Why don't you get the 12 gauge?
Yeah, and show 'em how easy does it. So if your punks wanna make something of it, step up, run up, get up. What's up, suckers?
You want some of this?
Then you're a stupid motherfucker.
Kicking like the kick from a kick drum. Yellow boy on the drum getting dumb, programming a beat that's hitting. And if you're listening, you know we're not bullshitting.
Dope like a pound or a key.
Yeah.
So shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling.
Why's that?
Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain.
MC Ren.
Stopping any fool in my way with some help from my homeboy Dre.
Now my name is Dre, the motherfucking doctor. Ripping shit up.
Oh yeah.
And here to rock ya with some help from my homeboy E, the criminal of the ruthless posse. Fucking it up.
Word up.
Is what we do. The reputation of the N.W.A. crew. Getting busy because we're cold stomping and we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised in Compton.
Compton. Speaking of Compton, it's making me sick.
Why?
Everybody's talking that crazy shit.
Saying they were raised in the CPT.
Uh-huh.
Just as I was, they try to be like me. Popping that shit, get the fuck out my face. Knowing that they never even seen the place. Claiming my city, it's my city they claim. Motherfucker, we're about to put some salt in your game.
Yeah, I'm tired of these motherfuckers running around town talking about they from Compton and shit, trying to get on the bandwagon. Yeah, Dre.